after the revolution of dignity, and especially after 4 years or 5 years of unfulfilled promises of the previous, you know, of the previous authorities, previous power, I felt obliged with, you know, kind of, I still feel that I can do something for people more than just being civil activists. Because a lot of people think of me as somebody who has some credibility.
Тим, як уже оголосили, що я саме буду представляти, ми з друзями такі: Ром, давай зайдемо в Google, подивишся історію пошуку по Роман Грищук, тому що більше такою гарною і чистою вона ніколи не буде. От. Тому є ще третя.